Friends, may these rings be to all a symbol of the unity into which their two lives are now joined, an unbroken circle in which, wherever you go, you will come back to them. Matt, please say after me. Jamie, I offer this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion.
Jamie, this ring is a symbol of my love and devotion.
May it always be a reminder of my vows to you.
May it always be a reminder of my vows to you.
And please say after me. Matt, I offer this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion. May it always be a reminder of my vows to you. Here in your presence, you, their friends and family, Matt and Jamie have made their solemn vows to one another. They have confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, I now proclaim that they are man and wife. Those who have joined together in such a way, let no one separate them.
Let us pray. Name above all names, make us instruments of your peace. Where there is hatred, let us sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is discord, union. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. Grant that we may not so much as seek, but to be consoled as to console. To be understood as to understand. To be loved to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. Amen. Now Matt and Jamie, take this blessing and go out into your life together, joined in the covenant of marriage, and begin the great journey. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind always be. May the sun shine warm upon your face, and the rains fall soft upon your fields, until you meet. And may you be held in the palm of God's hand.
It is now my pleasure to present Matt and Jamie Lankes.
Woo!